Andres, can you tell us what is a polypectomy?
So first, let me tell you what a polyp is. And a polyp, it's literally tissue growth within the colon. And that's why we do colonoscopies, to remove them. There's different types, but what really matters is that we want to take them out of the colon so they don't become cancer in the future. How do we do polypectomy, or what a polypectomy is? You know, polypectomy, it's literally the act of taking a polyp out. And there's different techniques that can be used. You can take them with biopsies, which is literally biting the polyp out. You can do this easily, particularly in very small polyps, or you can do what it's called a snare polypectomy, which is literally guillotining the polyp out of the colon wall. And there's different techniques, there's different methods of doing this, but long story short, that's what a polyp is, and that's what polypectomy is, when it's basically what we do when we're doing all of these screening colonoscopies.
Andres, you know, one of the questions that I get asked is, a polypectomy painful? And I tell my patients that it's not, because usually there's no nerve endings in the lining of the colon, what we call the mucosa. And the polyps are confined to that mucosa.
That's a very good point, particularly if they're a little bit asleep or if they're completely asleep. To bring it up, painless procedure, you won't feel it, don't worry.